Hello Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can force update in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will include a link in the description down below. Before trying this, however, it is important that you create a system restore point in case there is an unforeseen side effect to doing this. Start by clearing the software distribution folder. To do this, open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in net stop WUAUSERV and hit enter. Type net stop bits and hit enter. Then go to your file explorer, go to C drive, Windows. Look for the software distribution folder. Delete all of the contents from this folder. Then go back to your command prompt and type in net start WUAUSERV and hit enter. Type net start bits and hit enter. Then type in WUAUCLT.exe/update now and hit enter. The command will force Windows to start checking for updates and start downloading. Then go to Settings, Update and Security, Windows Updates. You should see that Windows Update has started checking for updates and it should start downloading at any time. To help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.